strike!
Those old blades.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher, husband, father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
Oh, ho, ho.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
All right, brother. Let's see what those pigs can do.
Oh my god. Holy fuck. There's a something there.
Ah, yes, those blades will sell quite well now.
I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah? Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Foreign magic.
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like.
That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He is fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. When I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. Don't. I'll be keeping my eye on you.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
So we're going to Helheim. Lock it in, Kratos. Skills. Church.
I'll be watching your back.
Can you even hear me, H?
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
I just got my blades, mate.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge, and it'll lead us straight to him.
Oh, that's why I can't hurt him,
you know, I really hope never to see this place again.
On his hands with him. Oh fuck, I'm gonna fucking spit on him. Holy fuck. I can't do anything. I miss these things.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
What's that? Spartan charge. Up there, I should take the consuming. Is it for my... Oh, cool, it is for my thing. Yeah. Oh, fuck the... That's pretty dumb. I'll upgrade it too.
One of the many reasons we went back for those blades.
Even on edge. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is all wrong. Only the newly dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is over.
What are you up to? What the fuck is happening here?
Now what?
What's that mean? Nothing. Oh, he's in it. That's H's brother. These followers over here.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study? The worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
Vacuuming on the back.